Hey there and welcome to my channel. Today I want to talk to you about the AI tools that I use to help me come up with my video ideas and creation all the way through to lead generation. Now I'm just going to be covering the tools that I use today, and if you want to learn how to use each of those tools, then don't forget to smash that subscribe button, because over the next few weeks I'll be doing individual videos on those tools. So what is AI and how can it help us as business owners to create videos that our audience want to see? Well, AI is like our 24/7 brainstorming assistant. So you might have a partner or someone at home that sometimes you go to ask a question to and they're not really that interested in what you're doing. Maybe they're busy doing their own stuff, or they just don't get it. They don't get that entrepreneurial side of you. So you want someone or something to sort of throw some questions at and get some information from. So that's where my first stage of my video creation goes, and that is the inspiration. So that's what I use ChatGPT for. So ChatGPT has a free version and a paid version, and the more you give ChatGPT to get to know what you want to do, the more it's going to feed back to you. Now there are other AI tools. Google have Gemini as well, and there are some other ones out there, but I prefer to use ChatGPT because it sort of gets to know you. It sort of has a memory and sort of understands where you're coming from and what angle you're working from. So I often come into here to brainstorm. So for example, if I wanted to ask it, what does my audience need to know about AI? I could type that in there and then I could ask it questions. It will even give me a complete flow of video ideas if I want it to. So if you haven't tried out ChatGPT, definitely recommend that you give it a go, sign up for a free account, and then come back to my channel and find my video on how to actually use it, and then you'll be able to get as much out of it as I do. So the second stage of your video creation to lead generation is actually the recording. And I would say to start off with, every one of us has either Zoom or we have Google Meet. So I prefer to use Zoom, and the reason I prefer to use Zoom is because it's really easy to use. You just press the start button and it has some great AI tools built in. It actually has some filters and it has some masks. So perhaps if you've got a background that you don't want to share, it actually gives you some false ones of those as well. So it's a great way of working. And of course, we all got used to using Zoom during the pandemic, and it is a great tool to record, and you can actually record on your computer or you can actually save your recording into the cloud. So number one, you've got your ideas and inspiration from ChatGPT. Number two, you've recorded your video in Zoom. Now I would suggest you jump over to CapCut, and this is where you can edit your video using all of the AI tools. As you can see here, there is lots of different AI tools inside of CapCut, but what it's great about it is that you can have it on the desktop, which is what I'm showing you now, and you can also have it on the mobile phone as well. So you can work wherever you are at a touch of a button. Now CapCut is really cool because not only does it actually help you cut maybe the beginning and the end of your video, but it also creates auto captions. You can edit your text, you can add text to video, you can add video effects and filters, you can even add sound effects and custom stickers. So it's a great way of you personalizing the videos when you record them. So we've done the idea, we've done the recording, and we've done the editing. Now I also jump over to Canva to create my thumbnails. So Canva is a great tool. It's a very great graphics tool. And as you can see here, it has YouTube thumbnails all ready for you to start working with. You can go ahead and just choose one of these great thumbnail options and customize it to your own needs. So now that you've actually created, you've got the inspiration, you've recorded, you've edited, and you've got your thumbnail, how do you actually get your video seen? Well, I would use VidIQ, and this is the VidIQ that I use. It's a great tool, and what you can do is you can sign up for free or you can use the paid account, and it will actually give you some ideas. It will help you optimize your video. It will actually help you with your tags. It will tell you what ones are working. It actually even gives you your thumbnail feedback and also gives you some ideas on what's happening with your videos and some other great ideas for what you can record later. So the AI in here looks at what you've already been recording and then gives you some ideas what you can actually come up with later. This is absolutely a game changer, and you can use this to help you optimize your video on YouTube, but you can also use it to help you optimize your video on Instagram and on TikTok or LinkedIn or even Facebook. Now, once your video is uploaded, you don't just want to put it onto YouTube. YouTube is a fantastic tool, but you can go much further with one video than just YouTube, and that's where I use OpusClip. So OpusClip is an AI-driven short form editor that works using AI. So in other words, you can take one long video, so the YouTube link from your YouTube video, and you can pop it in here, and then it will cut up those videos and make all sorts of different frames. You can see here some great examples. It not only takes shortcuts in portrait, but you can also do square and horizontal videos as well. Now, we've done the ideas, we've recorded the video, we've edited the video, we've made our thumbnail for the video, and then we've uploaded our video, and then we've even chopped our video up into small pieces so that we can put it on all the other platforms. How do we actually promote the video and get leads from it? Well, that's where I jump over to my email marketing tool, which is kit.com. Now, you can use any email marketing tool for this. This used to be called ConvertKit, but it's now called kit.com. And what's great about using email marketing is that you're not reliant on the social media platforms to connect with your audience. So what we want to do on here is we want to offer our audience something in relation to what we do, and in return for them getting that, they give us their email and name and email address, and then we can actually talk to them about what we're doing with video. So in other words, what we can do is that once our video is up, we can email our audience and tell them that the video is up, and we can also tell them why we think that they should watch the video and what actions they can take once they've watched the video. So maybe making an appointment with you or downloading something or buying a product. So just as an overview, that's how AI can really help you as a business owner. And it's something that I'm really passionate about helping others to understand. AI is not there to take away your role as a business owner or video creator. It is there to help inspire you and make your role as a business owner much more easier by taking all of the hard work out of it. So just as a quick overview, ChatGPT for your inspiration, Zoom for creation, CapCut for editing, Canva for creating visuals, VidIQ for uploading, Opus Pro for cutting up into smaller videos, and kit.com for promoting. My name is Anita Wong. Thanks for watching this video. If you have any questions about how you can use AI to help you build your business, then drop them in the comments below. And of course, I would love for you to subscribe, because I will be doing an individual video on all of these AI apps that I've just spoken about in this video for you, so you can actually start to really use AI as a tool that will help you work smarter, not harder. My name's Anita Wong. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye for now.